Hello, Mr. Asparagus. Happy July 31st.
It is July 31st. I have mixed feelings about it, though.
Why?
Well, in August, what asparagus and asparagals in general asparaguses usually do as part of our routine, which is why we have so many good tips, is that we go on a pilgrimage. We go on a pilgrimage alone, and it's usually a month long. We take the month of August and do that. And we kind of get in touch with nature, and we kind of get in touch with things, and we sing Ricky Nelson's song, I'm a traveling man, and I made a lot of stops all over the world. We often sing that at least 22 hours a day. And then when I come back, I'll have more tips, but I really am going to miss you, and I may check in from time to time from exotic locations.
Yeah.
But I'm going to miss you guys a lot. But I'll look forward to seeing you September 1st, or if not before. Well, no, I won't see you. Like, I'll have to videotape, like, my adventures occasionally when I'm out there. Yeah, when I have Wi-Fi, because I'll be in some strange places.
Yeah, oh, well, we'll miss you, Mr. Asparagus, but you have a wonderful, rejuvenating, peaceful time.
Well, that's kind of my tip for today, is that you do need to take a break.
Yeah.
You take a break to get restored, to fill up the well so you can continue to be, help people quench their needs too.
Sounds good, Mr. Asparagus.
All right, take care,
Thank
Mr. Rebecca.
You. Bye.
I love you. Bye.